trying to be like Beyonce, you want to lose weight to be thin, you want to be light-skinned, you want all these things. But you know, the Lord doesn't make mistakes. When the Lord makes you, He makes you in His own image, and you're good enough. And there's nobody else as better than you. So the first thing I want you girls to say to me today is that I am good enough and no one else is better than me. Your dreams and your aspirations, they can't stand in your way because they're not better than you. So my advice to you this morning is respect yourself, love yourself, and be yourself better every day. The thing about lemons is that you can use them as a flavoring for food. You can use them as a deodorizer to freshen up rooms. You can use them to clean your nails and whiten them. You can use them as a deodorant. You can use them as an antifungal. You can use them as an antiseptic. You can eat them. You can do all sorts of things with them. The oils from the rind are used in cosmetics and so on.